Today we're fishing at a private pond. I'm using a brand new Spro Bronzeye. He's using a Berkeley Powerbait Firetail. My dad's using the same thing, but his is yellow and black. We're gonna be trying to catch some big bass today. Camera fell down.
Yep.
All right. See that? Up here, way up here is when we start getting bikey with good ones. You know? No, but we usually get a ton of bikes up there. And back there where we just go. Got one? Oh.
What? Nah, I knew I was tired of that.
God,
it does that every single time.
Look at that there. Beautiful. Sun's just starting to go down. It's about, what time is it, Mason? About 8:30? 9? No, 8:30. 8.
Let me check. It is 8:37.
Yeah, I was almost around the moment.
You
hit it? Finger got him.
Video.
Yep, got him.
You got him?
Got him. Nice one.
Right in there.
Hold on, spin it. I got him.
How big is he?
Oh, another pound. Maybe a half pound.
How many is that?
Four.
Oh, you're catching up with the old man.
About a, maybe about a quarter pound, half pound. Largemouth bass right here. Got him on the Spro. Got him on the Spro phone. Nasty shad color on my new. I got some Stealth Spiderwire. Spiderwire Stealth Spray, 20 pound. 150 yards, I spooled it all on one reel and Mason's reel too, so let's back to some more.
It'll fall.
Oh.
Yeah, I'll show y'all. boom again, and instead of holding the fish, it's going to be somebody else, because it does it like six times a beat, so 2, 4, 6, that's three people, that's three.
There's only five people talking about fishing tonight.
Hey, I'm going to try to get us right over there, and y'all flip all the way back up into the three fish.
Yeah. We're putting hunting in it too, right?
Yeah.
Okay, because come here if you're going to
be. We're like, my HD and squirrel season.
Oh my God, that's the perfect
fishing
time.
I'm going to try to get back up in the
fishing. Nope.
Do that.
Trying to get up in there,
mate.
Up
where?
In between those trees.
That's where I was gonna go.
Or up under the tree.
Yeah. I wanna get off that.
Yeah, that was way. You caught on a pine cone.
You were.
Yeah, dude, we're good. We ain't gotta flip back up there. Oh my God, Dad, that was a perfect thing. I'm gonna get over here and fish this little backside. Thank you, that one?
No,
should have one, but I'm getting that. Oh my God, he brought my rod off.
You got it?
Yeah, I still got him.
You got another one?
He pulled my reel off my...
Are you okay?
Yeah.
You want me to
war us
over to
it? No, I got him. Right. Look, I'm trying to fight him and reel him at the same time.
Put the reel back on.
I can't. I can't do it while I'm fighting him. I'm still pulling my line. I think he came off.
No, he's still on it.
He's still on it. Still seeing. Flipping around.
I'm doing it like a fly rod.
Get that in the video.
Yeah.
Current just reel fell off. He's just pulling
my reel fell off my rod. I didn't have it tight down tight enough. Dad, I got it. You're good. I got it. I got it. Woo! That's a good one.
Are y'all still videoing?
Yeah, that was a video, dude. Hey, that's about, that's big, dude. That's close.
Nah.
Dude, look at this.
The one
that
we caught
set
in the beginning was big.
Dude, look at this hook set. There's no way he was coming off. Look at that. Perfect hook set. One right there, through the mouth. That's the best hook set you can do when you're frog fishing right there, boy.
Got another one on the spro.
Yeah, number five. Got him on the spro. I got it, Mason.
You can knit.
I can get his head up.
Say it all. Back in the corners where the fish are biting on the worm.
You're
yeah, got him on the spro. My reel broke off. That's hilarious. Here's that bass. Here's your lead. God, that was crazy, dude. Dude, that is awesome.
Perfect hook set, dude.
If I wouldn't have hooked at him like that, he came off. There's no way he wouldn't. God, dude, that is awesome, dude.
That's awesome for a video.
How many people have you known that have done that?
Not many.
I've never seen that happen. That was crazy.
Crazy good.
I thought he was bigger than that too when he first hit me.
Yeah.
Dude, Dad, that was a good catch.
Yeah, well.
Get one?
Yep.
Told you.
He's still on it.
Yes?
Yep. Dude, that was a perfect cast, right?
Mm-hmm.
He hit it so it went in the water.
So what is that, 5-6 right now?
If I get him in.
Oh, we're tied right now?
Yeah, you tied me with that last one. We're going to get this
one in. Dang, I didn't know that.
I'm getting one.
You got one? You getting hits, Mason? Got him?
Yep.
Oh, he had him.
I saw his rod been good. Dad, how big is he? A pound, maybe?
No.
Dude, he's a baby.
But he's number big.
Say that, Dad.
Perfect.
Oh. Ooh, missed it. I'm about to say.
Look what I did to his lip.
Ooh, that was a good hit.
Number six.
So Mason's got two.
They're biting good up here. All three of us are in here.
I should have four.
I know. At least. I'm right on the edge, man.
Yeah, no, I caught that one that I had hooked perfectly. My rod broke off.
Yeah.
So good. It wasn't even funny. It was not even funny. Down my rod, I guess, real quick. I stepped across my fishing hole fishing the frog and today and just jigging it along. I got one.
Right under the boat.
Dude. Did you really?
I got him too.
You got one too?
Yeah, mine's a baby. Oh, got him. Got him double.
Y'all both caught one at the same time?
Yeah, double header. Mason's a lot bigger.
Y'all are out of focus. Come up here a little bit closer. There you go. Hold on, too close.
Perfect hook set.
I got crap all over this.
Perfect hook set right there, guys.
I didn't hit mine too good. I caught this one under the boat.
I seen that. It pulled it right
out. Mine hit it right up under that tree. Here's a release.
Cool. It's like the last cast before we're heading out, too.
Yep. There's a release.
Mason had his hook good.
We caught